Well, if Emerson was right when he said we are what we think all day long,
then morning's when it begins. Each day is such an opportunity to create our own destiny. Let's break it down. You wake up with two choices. One, it's Monday. Two, all right, it's Monday. It's still spring. Whatever the mind can conceive and believe, it can achieve. God, I wish I'd written that.
The way I see it, morning is an opportunity to decide on an attitude for the rest of the day. Don't blow it.